obscure one, and most of you had destroyed the invaders at the shoreline. The beaches were killing zones festooned with thousands of obstacles, millions of mines, and hundreds of fortified concrete bunkers. Allied planners predicted heavy losses. What often overlooked is that the German first line of defense was not on the beaches.